Yeah. Dear Lord Jesus, we thank you for giving us another chance to be in your presence. We thank you because you know that you love us, and we thank you because you know that you care about us. We also thank you for looking after us and protecting our moms, our dads, our friends, our teachers, and ourselves. So, as we come to you today, we want to learn something new. Teach us, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Good. Right. So, let's start from what we did last week. Who can remember something that we did last week? Can you remember? Did you remember we talked about something last week? Yes. What did we talk about?
Nothing.
No.
Nothing. Okay. No. Good. What you nothing.
Creating the
animals, God creating the air. Oh, well done. Do you remember that? Yes. What else did you learn? Yeah.
Somebody have cold.
Somebody what?
Okay.
Yeah. Did you remember that?
Yes.
What else did dog raise?
Somebody does.
Somebody what? Yes. What else did dog raise?
I don't know why.
Timmy, did you remember something else that God created?
The star.
The stars. Well done. What else did God create?
It's the star.
You need to listen. Are you quiet?
Yes, my dear. And Natalie.
Jason.
Oh gosh, Jason. Yes.
The bees.
The bees. Yeah. What else?
Bear.
Oh, it looks like that, but it's actually not a bear. What is?
Mama.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is that mushrooms?
Are you eating the meat today?
Shh.
That looks like a flower, isn't it?
It looks like a flower. Flower.
Wow.
Yeah. Flower. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, and I'm going to show you something else. That I
peacock.
Wait, again.
Oh, peacock.
Wait,
I actually couldn't figure out what it is.
When it comes to
this is the one song of the things that God created. This one?
Crocodile.
Crocodile.
Look at it very well.
Is it like a flower pot?
Flower! What is that one?
See, it's a flower pot.
Flower pot.
Flower.
Flower pot. Dandelion.
Lion.
Sky.
The sky. And?
The sea.
Yeah,
it's a sea.
Okay.
Ayo, what do you want to tell me?
Ayo, you are next. What is that? What can you see, Ayo?
Tell me what you see.
Oh, you see the sea. All those things underneath the sea. that we can see with our
physical eyes.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Oh, and Aya, what's this?
The breath. The breath.
The zebra.
The breath.
Breath. What's that?
What?
The water.
Water. Okay.
Yes.
Fine. I'm gonna share my screen. Can you let me share my screen?
Please? Okay, Ma. Sorry.
Me will show you.
I think it's okay now. Yeah.
Okay. Right. Are we ready? We're gonna have fun. Like, ready for action. Ready?
Yeah.
This time I'm just gonna do it like
well, we can't hear it again.
Wait, we can't hear each other anymore.
You can't hear it, right?
No, the sound is not.
I did that last week, didn't I? I keep forgetting. Yes. Right, are we ready now?
Yeah.
It's exercise time and it's fun time.
Okay.
Bye.
I know that God is real. I want to know how I could be you. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark.
Is it good or bad?
Yeah.
So, last week we learned something that God made what? Everything.
Stop that.
God made.
Stop it. Stop tossing it. Stop.
Last week. That's okay. Last week we learned God made everything. Everything comes from him.
Everything to God. Everything belongs to God.
Everything belongs to God. Well done. So, this week we're going to do something different. I'm going to be showing you some things. And I want you to tell me what you think about it. Today we're going to talk about the image of God. You remember we said something about God making us? Creating us last week? We talked about God creating people, didn't we?
Yeah.
So, when God created the world, he created the sky, the sea, the sun, the animals, and everything else. But then he created something. The last thing that he created was what? People.
A hint to what Jesus is.
Yes, it created, yeah, you're right. It created you, created me. Yeah, that's good. So, let's do something else that's been created. I'm going to be showing you some things. What is this? What is this?
A spoon.
Oh, so what is this?
Spoon.
Another spoon.
Spoon.
Okay. And?
Spoon. What's that? Spoon.
It's a spoon.
Spoon.
So you got a metal spoon and the plastic spoon, but they are both spoons.
Yeah.
Are they different?
Yes, they're the same size. They are not the same size.
No. Plastic.
Timmy, what's the difference between the two?
And the same color. The metal one is less light, but the plastic one doesn't. And they're not the same height.
Well done. Different colors. Different because they are both spoons. And what about this one? What about this one?
Oh, but then I use spoon for eating and scooping ice cream.
I like that one. You can use one for ice cream, and you can just use one for what? Oh, that is beautiful. I love that one. What about this one? What about this one? What are they? Okay, are they different?
They are different color, different pattern.
Where the?
They're not different shape.
Dad.
Not different shape.
A beautiful thing that God did. You remember last week we talked about God saying everything that he made was beautiful. Did you remember that?
Yeah.
When God made the sun, he looked at it and he said, it's beautiful. And then when God made the sky, he looked at it and he said, what? What did God say after making the sky? He says it's beautiful. And when God made the animals, what did he say again?
Mommy, go back.
Can you remember? I think he said, when God created us, human beings, he actually said, they're beautiful. So let's see what our friend says. I got this video for you to watch. It's about God making people. Are we ready? Yeah, okay. Let's see what that says.
Yes.
God's story. God made people. So part of God's story is about how he made people. And it goes like this. The very beginning of time, God made the world. And he did it just by speaking. He made the blue sky and planets with rings and galaxies exploding with stars. He made puffy clouds and dry land and sparkling water. He covered the earth with deserts and mountains and planted forests and jungles. He sprinkled the world with flowers and bugs and birds and fish and animals of all kinds. It was a perfect world full of fun creatures. And God called all of it good. But he wasn't done creating yet. God said, let us make mankind in our image, in our likeness, so that they can rule over the birds in the sky, over the livestock, and all wild animals, and over all the creatures that move along the ground. This time, God didn't just speak. First, he took some dust from the ground. Then he breathed into the dust
his
breath. By doing that, he created the very first person, a man called Adam. God put Adam in an amazing garden called Eden. Adam was different than the other living creatures God had made. In fact, God put Adam in charge of everything else. But Adam needed a friend, So the Bible says that God caused him to fall into a deep sleep. While Adam was sleeping, God made a woman from one of Adam's ribs. Her name was Eve. And Adam were free to live happily in the garden where they could walk and talk with God. It was perfect. Once Adam and Eve were together caring for the garden, God didn't just call the world good, he called it very good. See, people are God's favorite. Remember, we were made in his own image, in his likeness. The Bible says, God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them. We don't know exactly what it means to be created in God's image. We do know it means he made us like him. So our eyes, our skin, our teeth, our bones are perfectly crafted by God. Our personalities, our sense of humor, our sensitivities, our hobbies, our talents, everything is made by God so that we can be like him. And we have abilities that none of the animals have. We can paint pictures and write poems. We can solve math problems, explain what we're thinking, and invent cool new things. Whether we like to run, teach, build, or anything else, God understands us. Of course, we don't always act perfectly, but that's another part of the story. When God made Adam and Eve, he crafted them in his image. He made them and us like him. And that's the story of how God made people.
What?
Right. Okay. What did you learn about that story? Did God make us? Yes, my dear.
God created me because I was about to create more people
until the whole world got full of people. Okay. I want every one of you to look inside the mirror. Find a mirror and look at it and tell me what you saw. Yeah? Can you say mirror? See me. Where's your mirror? What did you see? See me?
I was doing this.
Did you? Mirror. Good. What can you see, Timmy?
I see myself. I see myself.
Oh, wow. And what do you think when you look at yourself?
What do you think?
Yeah? You look good. That's what I want to hear. You look perfectly good. What did you see, Jesse?
I just said you look good.
Did you see yourself in the mirror?
Yeah, I saw myself and you said you look good.
Did you look so cool? Yeah, that's what I thought. I actually think you look so cool. And then, Nathaniel, what did you see? Did you see? What did you see when you?
I was at the mirror. I see the mirror.
Oh, come
down. On the mirror.
Can you see yourself?
Nothing.
Yes.
Can you see yourself?
Yes.
Ayo, did you see yourself in the mirror, Ayo?
Yes. Yeah.
Can I ask one more question? Do you what you saw in the mirror is just you, just like the image of God. Did you tell me the last time that these bones? What did you tell me about these bones?
This is a classic.
One of the things reflects the light, and you're the one that's in there, not the same color, they're not the same material.
They're both plastic, they're both spoons, rather. One is plastic, one is metal. One is like longer than the other, One is...
One, two, three.
What else? One is, yeah, one is shorter than the other. One is bigger than the other. That means they can be different. So one amazing thing that God did was to make sure that we are all different. We are also all perfectly made. We understand that?
Yeah.
Good. So before we go, we're going to learn one more thing and then we can pray. Yeah? Good. Let's see. Our memory verse for today will be
Ephesians 10.
Ephesians 2, 10, which means it says, God made us what we are. We are made in Christ. God made us new people to do his work. And God has planned for us. So what I want you to take home today is we are all different. That's the way God made us. But we are all beautifully made. We are all wonderfully made. We are all the image of God because God created us. What do you want to, what did I say you should take home today? We are all. We are all differently made. We are all beautifully made. But we're also all image of God. So when you look into your mirror every day, remember that you are an image of Christ. You are beautiful.
Stop.
Yeah. Right. Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you, Mom.
All right. Should we pray then?
Yes.
All right. Let us pray. Thank you so much, God, for teaching us today that we are your image. We look beautiful, look amazing because we are your image. Help us to remember that every day. Amen. All right, guys, and I'll see you sometimes. Yeah. Bye, love. Have a good day.
Bye.
Okay, I'm coming.